Well, planning on Halloween, so hopefully all kind of surprising things can occur. We're just trying to work hard and make sure that we make Saturday, February 3rd. And I had to say that for my friend Paul Reinhardt, you know, who was so nice to write the article about Groundhog Day. But I believe that was the end of the movie. The guy did finally wake up, and it was February 3rd, Paul. So we're looking for Saturday to be February 3rd, and so to speak. You know, Bucknell, solid football team, I think leads the league defensively, not giving up a lot of points, playing pretty much the way they play, very solid, keep things in front of them, don't give up big plays very often, if at all. And offensively, they've had some issues, and again, like us, due to injury, and talking to Coach Susan earlier in the week about asking me how many people we were practicing with, kind of gave him numbers, and his was about the same. So you know, I guess, you know, some misery loves company anyway. But you know, we know that Bucknell always, you know, comes into the stadium and has won here. And Coach Susan was right about one thing: it is the best stadium in the conference. And we're happy to be back home. And our young men are playing extremely hard.
They're a very good run defense. You know, we haven't been the best run offense this year, but we're trying to stick it out. We're just trying to execute at this point. We've been hurt by a lot of injuries. We haven't had the same offensive line since camp, so that really hurts us. But last week was a real upside for us. Just getting the ball on the ground, getting the most yards we had all season. You know, we didn't put the ball in the end zone, which that's the only thing that really matters. But you know, we're just trying to execute and grind it out.
I mean, really, about playing Bucknell, every single year we come out and it's base football. You know, they're gonna line up in 11 and 12 personnel, and they're gonna run power, mid zone, or things like that. It's just gonna be, where's your gap assignment, and you gotta fill it. We're not gonna run crazy defenses. Bring some blitzes and things like that, but it's base football. They have good players, we have good players, and it's a matchup.